morning, ESM.
Today's Tuesday and news is a half day.
Due to that, today's show is going to be a little bit shorter.
Anyways, let's move on to news and announcements.
Please. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands.
One nation under God.
Indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Seniors, make sure you check your senior quote in room D14 before Friday, January 17th. If you don't verify your quote, it won't be printed in the yearbook. See Mr. Stalick for any questions.
Feeling the end of the marking period crunch? Release some stress with yogis of ESM as they return to the library this Thursday after school. Class starts at 3:25 and mats will be available to borrow. Wear comfortable clothes and bring a friend.
The girls' indoor track team continued to turn in some outstanding results at their fifth regular season meet on Saturday at OCC. Leading the way for Lady Spartans was Kaylee Maloof, who turned in a personal records and sectional qualifying times in both the 55-meter dash and 55 hurdles. Rhiannon Butchko, I'm so sorry if I said that wrong, also ran a personal record in the 300-meter sprint, and Mary Roach ran a personal record in the 1,000-meter sprint run. The 4x200-meter relay team of Riley King, Lilia Penna, I'm so sorry, Hannah Kiwanis, and Rhiannon Butchko ran a season's best time of 1 minute 59 seconds and 56 hundredths. I'm sorry.
On Wednesday, there will be a mandatory meeting for anyone playing varsity football next year. Wednesday's meeting will be held in B23. If you have any questions about Wednesday's varsity football meeting, see Coach Esbacher.
Anyone interested in doing construction crew for the musical should meet in the auditorium on Thursday, January 16th at 3:30 to join our amazing team to build and paint sets for Cinderella.